Sylvia, I think that it's the hardest to lose you this year because you're the youngest in your family. And so I didn't get to teach your older sisters for very long, just a few years. And then they were off to college. But you, I had from the very beginning. I can't tell you how proud I am of the musician that you are. For you to learn this Class A repertoire that you have learned for the last 5 years. Different styles, although I must say Chopin is your strength. You feel that Chopin style. I'm very proud of you. I've had so much fun jamming with you and your family and George and our little group sessions at the recital and our very late night rehearsals here at your second home, playing songs and practicing over and over and having fun. When you were little, you reminded me of myself, although I never would have been so outward with it, but I am not kidding. Those screaming tantrums before recitals because you were miserable. And it had to do with, I think you were told you should probably dress up or wear a dress, and you didn't want to. And then you didn't want to play, and you didn't want people looking at you, and you were miserable, and you wanted to quit piano lessons. And oh, it reminds me of me when I was younger. You have turned into an incredible collaborative pianist. You are at your best when you're working with people because you stop thinking about yourself and how nervous you are, although I know you're nervous. But I think you're so kind and caring for the other person that's on stage that you are strong for them. And that is something that doesn't happen with everybody. That's a unique quality. You are very compassionate to those other people on stage. And even through rehearsals, you're wonderful and fun and very easy to get along with. So keep in mind, that's a really good quality. It's hard to lose you, Sylvia. I love you. I know that I won't really lose you because you'll be part of my family forever. But I am gonna miss seeing you each week. And I wish you all the luck as you go through this next phase of life. And I'm always here for you. I love you very much.